Hydrogen, the first element of the periodic table, typically bonds to one other atom, since it only has one electron. But what if I told you that hydrogen can bond to multiple atoms, despite only having one electron? Before we can discuss how hydrogen can bond to multiple atoms, we must understand how chemical bonds are formed. A covalent bond is the sharing of an electron pair between two atoms. Atoms share electrons because of the octet rule, which states that atoms are more stable when they have 8 electrons in their valence shell. For example, two fluorine atoms bond together to go from 7 to 8 valence electrons. The octet rule occurs because atoms tend to be more stable when having noble gas configurations. When fluorine gains one electron, it has the same configuration as neon, a noble gas. As a result, hydrogen does not reach an octet, but rather a duet of electrons, to match helium's configuration. Since hydrogen already has one valence electron, it only needs to form one bond to reach two electrons. But can hydrogen form more than one bond? While there are compounds with atoms that exceed the octet rule, such as sulfate, due to their access to more electrons, hydrogen is usually limited to a single bond. However, in the compound diborane, hydrogen bonds to two boron atoms in a special way, with three center two-electron bonds, or 3C2E bonds for short. This type of bond occurs when three atoms share two electrons. When observing the resonance structures of the 3C2E bonds in diborane, we can now locate all of the electrons. The terminal hydrogen atoms bond to the boron atoms normally, bonding with two of boron's three valence electrons. The bridge hydrogen atoms contribute one electron to each 3C2E bond, while each boron will contribute half of an electron to each 3C2E bond. But how can the boron atoms contribute half of an electron? In reality, the electron is not split in half between the two bonds, but instead the electrons are constantly moving. This means that the molecule is shifting between these two structures in order to maintain the bonds. There are other compounds that also have 3C2E bonds involving hydrogen, including digalane and the trihydrogen cation. So yes, hydrogen can bond to multiple atoms with this incredible type of bond, which completely changes the way we think about chemical bonding. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.